same thing with the ruffs now. I put the ruff on the accent, after the accent, and before the accent. It goes like this.